Charging my head. Oh, that saved your life. Oh shit, I thought I lost. Oh, I did! Oh, that's gonna make a good video for YouTube. They've been asking me for a nice fight. Trying to think of what presets I haven't used against you. I have to learn all my presets over again. They're all different. I cannot promise that this is not bad. It's just one of them. Oh, I need to change the evasion. Walk over here now. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I got worried with that auto just guard. Oh, I see you. Ha 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 ha. that fighting pose. But luckily, I got the one move that it's its weakness. If it's the one I think it is. Oh, wait a minute now. Hold on, wait a minute now. What's the game we're gonna play? We got to change that up, that's good. This piece used to be so different, now I don't know how to use it. I call him Mulligan. I call him fucking Mulligan. So useless without getting rid of that shit first. Well, there's only a handful of people who know the one weakness of Arm Crash. There we go! That is the only bad thing about that fighting pose. If the stamina's broke, it means nothing. Yeah. That's a double-edged sword. That can have gone either way, whoever got the stamina break. Alright, let me see. I think I used all my presets against you. All 8. Guess I'll try this one. So much shorter than I thought. Okay. Yeah, sure did. Oh yeah, just because I got out, just because I used it, I wasn't good about to leave the move. It's gonna take the hits like a man. That combo does not work. Oh shit, perfect block. I did not expect a perfect block. So cheesy. That's not something you hear every day.
Take this!
I don't look out for that fake glass that blinds me. What the hell? Ooh, body. Nice. I almost wish I didn't change my presets. Oh, I didn't know it was going to go originals. I got a few of those I'm good with. There's one that you can do that. I know they like to lock a couple of colors for some people. I mean, if you really want to win with Broly, all you gotta do is hit the square button. Ooh, okay. Oh wow. Look at how hard he hits. That was the one I thought it was. Oh, I don't have, that's not the right move. Oh, I thought I had Pepper Sun and I did not. Fucking all this up. I'm fucking all this up.
On my way.
What the hell is that? What the hell was that? Yes. I'll just wait and... Yeah.
Let the eradication begin.
You know,
I won't hold back.
Well, I did it with Zamasu because I have a partner that I play with a lot, and he loves to use Ultra Instinct Goku, so I match the colors.
Here it goes.
I was waiting for it.
Be gone. Be gone.
So that happened. Aw, sad face. Okay.
Go! Be gone!
Be gone!
It's over! Possible! Don't get in my way!
Too slow! Be gone! Be gone!
Except...
The punishment of the gods! Be gone!
It's over.
Set. The punishment of the gods. Here it goes. Be gone. It's over.
Emma.
Slow.
See ya!
Are you aiming, Zamasu?
Go!
This might hurt.
Something special.
Be gone. Be gone.
Oh, holy shit. Holy shit.
Except.
Why did I do that? Not what I want to do. Yes.
It's over. Be gone.
Oh. Damn, this reach is long as fuck. Oh shit.
It's over.
No! Oh shit.
What?
Oh shit. Oh no! Oh no! No! Nice. That was a good fight. That was a good fight.
I won't accept this.
The difference between people who use Broly and Zamasu in a non-cheesy way.
I wonder who my next I've
fought so many Brolys and all they ever done was just hit square. Oh. We're family. Now, I am still slightly learning
you
how to do food,
strong.
So bear with me
Mind
on this one.
A sample of your blood?
More ki than me. Looks like about the same amount of stamina.
Oh.
I'm sorry that I put you off guard with that one. Oh, I was just hoping for a clash. Neither one of us do. Oh no! Ow. Yeah, I played that one a little bit smart. Oh no. No. Yes!
Can you handle this? Can you handle this?
Hey, I'm over here.
I love Evil Blood, man.
Goose! These are the results of my research!
Shit. I should have saw that coming. He was like, where'd you go?
Can you handle this? Can you handle this? Can you handle this? Can you handle this? Gotcha! Got a lot more for you!
That's a good thing to know. I didn't know I could do that. Let it be known I didn't give up even with no help.
Hey, I'm over here.
Well, it can never be said that I didn't keep going with no health at all.
Fiddlesticks! How could all of this energy have amounted to nothing in the end?
No, that was a long fight. This is actually going to probably end up being a very long YouTube video. I usually stop them at 20 minutes, but... I'm going to just hit triangle, and who I get is who I get.
Yes!
I figured, I mean, that's the reason I had my mic muted, is because I heard you say something about YouTube. I'm like, well, I'm not going to interfere with his video. And then I heard you talk about the Golden Gi, and I'm like, yeah, you can get that from raids.
Make me get serious. Come on.
All right, does Azamasu have a charge? He does. Now, I'm just going to go and let you know, I've never in my life ever used any shape or form of Goku. So. Alright, so we're both at the same disadvantage. What do I got? Dragonfish.
The punishment of the gods.
His moveset is absolutely horrible. What put that on my screen, see ya. Just the bullshit. Nah, that's too cheesy. Cheesy for me.
It's over.
Ooh boy. This one might feel good.
The punishment of the guard!
Ooh, you didn't get the first strike.
The punishment of the guard!
That time you did. I'm not sure exactly what happened there, but I'm rolling with it. Oh, my controller is making me stamina boost, and I don't need to be. You might. Oh, you might. Or do you? I know. God Splitter, there's so many combos you can do. It's actually the worst thing you can do when you have no stamina is do damage around.
The punishment of the guards! The punishment of the guards!
Now you see why I put a super black Kamehameha on mine. Oh my neck. Oh my neck.
Over here. You wish.
Take that.
You wish.
Aw, was a close enough. Oh, this might hurt. Oh, nope.
Too slow.
Ooh, I thought it was worth it.
Too slow.
It's over.
What? How dare you use my suit?
The punishment of the guards.
Ooh, nice stop.
You wish.
Take that.
You wish. You wish.
Over here.
You need to work. Over here. Over here.
What the fuck is that? I shouldn't listen to
the paper.
Over here. You need to
work. Over here. You need to work on that. Over here.
Too slow.
Ooh. My neck!
Over here. You wish.
What?
Too slow.
Be gone!
Over here. You need to work. Over here.
Over here.
You wish.
Be gone.
That was either take a hit or get my stamina back. I just had to take this fucking hit.
You need to work on it. Over here. Set. You need to work on
it.
Too slow. Over here. You need to work.
Ooh, nice. Prediction.
Too slow.
Too slow. Over here.
It's over.
Except
the punishment of the gods.
Except
the punishment of the gods.
Oh, so close, but not yet. This fight's gonna last some time.
You wish.
Take that.
Oh, I'm not going down without somewhat of a fight.
You wish.
Oh shit! There goes. Oh,
you went way overboard there.
That took 9 minutes and 14 seconds. Well, we both was playing for characters we didn't know how to use, so. I just hit it and somewhere randomly I'll hit X into it. Fun fact. I do not know any, I don't think anyone knows the stamina break that you can do for Vegeta.
Have you said your prayers?
What do I got? Meteor Crash, Finish Breaker. What the hell's Finish Breaker? Hold on. Oh, okay. Had to figure out what a move was first. It's funny that you're getting the right amount from a perfect block from the stamina break. I know. If it was a serious battle, I'd probably look for it. At this point, we're just having fun. What was... What the hell just happened? I think... You got stuck in between the stage somehow? Oh, Vegeta's basic combo sucks. I'd rather have a Cyberman. Did that even hit you? Do I have more attacks? Oh, okay.
Take that.
Well, that didn't work. That's gonna hurt.
Take that! Piece of trash!
Oh shit, I thought I had one bar of stamina. The battle was a slow fight. My full power. Take it. Oh, you little bitch! All up in your back. No, but it does something. It all adds up slowly but surely. I can't stab you, bitch.
That's
gonna hurt. Oh my god, Vegeta's combos are horrible! Oh, you're a bitch for that.
Be gone! Yeah!
Nipple flash! Oh shit! I do not like how close this fight is. Yes! Oh, holy shit. God damn it. Whoa. That was... Yeah, I'm slightly sorry for all the meteor crashes. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You ain't got to. You ain't got to. All you gotta do is punch me. What you mean? What the hell? That's what you meant. Alright, just because I'm solid man doesn't mean I'm gonna trod in that fight there. This is gonna be the hardest Cyberman fight you ever had. You would have survived and still got the win. And that's game. Of course, they give me a Cyberman. Like, oh my goodness. I will admit, I did not expect to find someone like you in a 1v1, because usually they'll do one fight and leave. Do I even want to know what happened?
This is Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black.
Let's find out. Oh my goodness. This is almost just like, you might as well just got a Cyberman like I did.
Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful?
See, we got charge command. Okay, wait for a minute there. I thought you did not have a what the fuck was that? That's his combo's flow.
Yes!
Take this! Taste my blade! Take this! Taste my blade!
Yeah, I figured if I rested twice that would happen. Oh, not that throw. That was the most ugliest throw.
You're finished.
Oh.
Yes. You're finished.
What did you say? I'm having a hard time getting the stamina break. Interpretation, oh my goodness.
Get out of my sight, get out.
It's my damn controller throwing an extra button when it shouldn't be.
Taste my blade! Take this! Taste
Shit.
My blade!
Get away!
Shit, 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 shit! I am not gonna lose to a fucking child! Okay.
You should learn when to quit!
Yeah, you've done it!
You should learn when to quit.
Shit. Yes. All right, man.
I have made Goku's power entirely my own.
Oh, shit.